Welcome back for the bottom of the seventh inning in this East-West Negro League All-Star game. It's a tie ball game, 4-4, bottom of the seventh. Facing Leon Day this inning will be Cool Papa Bell, Sammy T. Hughes, Chester Williams, and if any of those fellas get on, Josh Gibson will be the man up. All right, Leon Day ready to face Cool Papa Bell, who is 0-2 with a walk. And there's ball one. Cool Papa Bell, he wants to get something going here. He wants to get a little chance. Get the fire lit. Break this deadlock. And here's the next pitch from Leon Day. And it's a swing. And he singles sharply into right field. There'll start things off. Ohms comes in, picks up the ball. Cool Papa Bell rounds first. He stops and heads back in. That sets the table up for Sammy T. Hughes. Hughes up to bat next. Hughes is 1-for-3. And Leon Day chipping away. There's something bugging him out there on the mound. A little claw to something. Doing a little groundwork of his own. All right. He's giving half a fish eye to Cool Papa Bell at first base. Nobody out. All right. He's ready now. He's into the stretch. Sets. Checks out first. Here's the pitch. Hughes squares around to bunt. Yes, sends it down to first baseman Giles, who's got the ball. He takes it over unassisted. That's a nice sacrifice from Sammy T. Hughes, getting Cool Papa Bell over to second base. And now there's one out with Chester Williams coming to bat. Chester Williams is going to be hitting for Willie Wells. Chester of the Pittsburgh Crawfords. He's a hot shortstop. Now, as great as Willie Wells is, the West isn't losing a whole lot with Williams. He's a great fielder. And he's a strong hitter. All right. Set now. Day's ready. Papa Bell on second base. Set. Checks out second. And the pitch. That's ball one. Low dirt. Cool Papa Bell taking a medium lead off second base. Well, back to Leon Day, rubbing off the ball a little bit. Back into position. Bell back at second. Chester Williams ready. Leon Day gets the signal. It's in the stretch. Sets. And pitch. A swing, and there's a sharp grounder off to second base. Say's got it. He looks over to second base. He freezes Cool Papa Bell there. Throws the ball over to first, and there's two down. That was hit sharply. Papa Bell had no chance of advancing. Held him to second base. So we got two down. And Josh Gibson coming up. Trying to get Papa Bell in home here. Wants a little scoring here. Josh is 2-for-3 with two doubles. He stands in with those sleeves rolled up, demonstrating those biceps, those arms like a milkman. He's the man that smashed that ball out in the center field just inches from a home run that got DeHigo to his destiny with that brick wall out there. They knocked him out for a little while. All right, here we go. It's first pitch from Day. He's ready. And it's broken bat. There's a blooper out of the left field. Fats Jenkins coming on fast, but the ball drops in front of him. Bell's rounding third. Oh, geez, he hits the deck. Bell is down. Oh, geez. It looks like he slipped out there, but he couldn't advance. He had a good scoring opportunity there, but something held him up. I don't know if it was a slip or if old Judd Wilson stuck out one of those size 12s out there. Old Judd's not above that. He's not above putting a little something out in front to keep Bell from scoring. The opportunity looked a little bit too easy for him. Okay, but at any rate, Bell's stuck at third. He couldn't get around, and Josh Gibson had to stay at first, so we have men at first and third with two down here, and Mule Suttles coming to bat. Mules, who has walked three times, twice intentionally, he'd like nothing better to bring him in right here, get a hit. The opportunity's there, except it's two down. All righty. Leon Day, he's not out of the woods yet. face and settles. All right. He sets. And here's the pitch, and Gibson's going. There's a fake throw down to second, and a throw to third, and there's a hard tag by Judd Wilson. Oh, my goodness. Yes, he let him know he was there. Indeed. Cool Papa Bill felt a love tap and a little bit more than that. There was a fake throw to second, and they whipped it down to third. And Gibson is in there easily. So we have men there at second and third. Two outs and strike one on Mule Settles. Way down there at third base, Wilson and Bell. They're doing a lot of staring and a lot of jawing at each other down there with that heavy tag by Judd Wilson. I don't know. They might go out for a beer together after the game, best of friends. But right now, there's some ill will down there on third base. All righty, here we go. Leon Day is ready to pitch. He checks on second, third. He sets. Oh, and there's a fastball in at the letters. There was a big cut by Suttles, but he couldn't catch up with that bad boy, and that's strike two. Day put a lot on that one. He surely did, and Suttles just couldn't catch up with it. They start him at the knees and then work around the letters. That's 0-2 to Suttles. And Day's ready to go again. There's the stretch. Six. And the pitch. Oh, it's a curveball in the dirt. Oh, my goodness. Biz Mackey. Ho, ho. He saved the day on that one. My goodness, yes. It was right in front of him. That was a heavy curveball in the dirt. Ah, my goodness. If that got by Biz, even 10 feet, I'll tell you what. Cool Papa Bell, he'd have been in to score. That would have broke this tie right here. That's a great play by Biz Mackey, helping out Leon Day, that youngster there. He tried a little something fancy, and Biz saved his bacon for him right there. Okay, it's 0-2. With the ball in the dirt, it's 1-2. Mule Settles. Yes, we have Cool Papa Bell at third base. And we have Josh Gibson at second base. There are two outs. And Day ready to pitch. Here's a stretch. And the pitch. Whoa, that was up high. And Mule went fishing. Oh, my goodness. There was a lot on that one. They ran him right up the ladder. Biz Mackey, he knows what's going on. He knows every batter in this league. And they threw him in the dirt. And they put it up high. Mule couldn't catch up. He took a flyer at that one. And that's the third out to end the seventh inning with no runs, two hits, zero errors. And after the end of seven, the score is still tied 4-4.